Looking for a reason to get out of the house? We've got you covered with this week's Explore Outdoors on WAPT.com. For today's adventure, look no further than the Okatoma Creek near Seminary, Mississippi. While the creek itself is 19 miles long, the area near Seminary is considered some of the best for canoeing, kayaking, and tubing. The name Okatoma comes from a Choctaw word that means radiant or shining water, or possibly foggy water, depending on whom you ask. The water is the typical Mississippi brown, so foggy may fit better. But the smiles floating down the creek are as radiant as you can get, and that's what really matters. There aren't any major rapids on the Okatoma, but canoers and kayakers can still find some class 1 chutes and falls to make the ride interesting. And if you don't own a canoe, don't worry, you can easily rent one nearby or use the convenient bus pickups and drop-offs as well. And don't forget to cool off with a dip in one of the many beaches along the creek or take a refreshing leap from one of the rope swings. Go for half a day, a full day, or bring a tent and make it a weekend, but don't pass up a chance to visit Okatoma Creek. Until next time, this is WAPT.com reminding you to get outside and explore outdoors.